Do you really know what goes in your recycle cart? Guessing wrong costs all of us money. We know that lots of garbage ends up in the blue recycling carts, and the city, that's all of us, has to pay to get those items sorted out and sent to the waste-to-energy facility for disposal. To change that, we need everyone's help. So we're going to start at the cart. Working with Spokane County, we'll be sending teams of cart taggers out to select collection routes beginning in June. City taggers will take a peek in the recycling carts in these areas over 4 weeks. And if they see a problem, they'll leave behind educational messages to help our citizens make the right choice, garbage or recycling. We want to know if that feedback helps keep the garbage out. Here's what you can do to help. Have your recycling cart ready for pickup by 5 a.m. on your collection day. Review the recyclables that are accepted on the top of your cart. Pay attention to any tags. If you get a tag, consider it an opportunity to learn. The cart tagging program is funded by the Recycling Partnership, a national nonprofit working to improve recycling in the United States. This program is just one way that the City of Spokane and Spokane County are working to reduce contamination in curbside recycling this year. Watch for more educational opportunities so you can know before you throw. Let's recycle right, Spokane.